right, so we're in part two. You guys just caught up to me, but before we get started, I gotta mention this this video is sponsored by Wildstar. And the game is free to play, and the link is in the video description to download it and play along with us. All right, so I think we're all here, are we?
All right, so let's...
I see Crazy Comet, Painful Itch, Solid Waste.
Hey, let's go repair some satellites together!
All right. Repair satellites.
I'm sure it'll come up again or something.
I speak to Toric Antivon.
That's what I've got.
Here's a good thing. I don't have that. So I just
talk to Artemis. She's right there.
Oh, is that why? Did you talk to her?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys still got to speak
to Toric Artivon. Where the fuck is Toric Artivon?
F it up. Yep, he's up here.
Where is he?
130 meters this way.
Oh, God.
This way is the way that I'm running.
Why do I have a mission that's 2,200 meters away?
Great question. I was going to say great, and I said great, so I just stuck with it.
Oh, book.
Oh, dude, he's got a sweet fucking air hockey table in his house.
Wait a minute. Why is everybody out of range? Where is everyone?
Nope. We're at Torek's house.
Yeah.
Didn't you get the invite in the mail?
Are you not playing air hockey with us? Oh. You schmuck.
No.
We need to help Guardian Velos, help Woodworker Lucas, and help Artemis Zinn. We need to help a lot of people.
I mean, everybody wants help.
We're good.
So demanding.
We are good at what we do.
There's another mission over here.
Yeah, is there though?
Look for the exclamation points.
Wait, where's this guy's house?
Who's near me? Who is this? Oh, Painful Itch. Hi, Ryan.
Hi.
Ryan, I got some new fucking claws, man.
You got new claws? Where'd you get new claws?
I don't know. They got dropped. I have cursed claws.
Oh, yeah. If you check your bag, you should be able to open it now.
Me too.
You got the cursed claws?
Yeah.
They're awesome.
I got blue stuff.
We need to talk to the three people that we have to help.
Okay, you want to do that?
I probably should. I mean, that's the story. That makes
more
sense.
All right, my little thingy is confused.
Yeah?
Are you guys in the water?
Look, I'm having my GPS and keeps thinking I'm in Las Vegas.
So that helps you. Greetings, citizen. Sort something out.
There we go. I'm going to sell all that. All right, sweet.
All right, I think I talked to all these dudes. They all need, like, different shit.
I'm going to use my thing to get on top of a...
God! I've fallen.
Can you get up?
I can't.
Life alert.
I can't get up.
Look at me.
No.
Those commercials are the saddest. I did get up. I don't need it. They're like, I've fallen and I can't get up.
Are you all right, Michael?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right, cool.
I've got so many
missions. Please be a deer and take a swim in the lake. With the Elden site so close, there has to be an interesting find in there. Oh, she literally wants me to jump in the lake. That's what she's asking. Okay.
She's like, I want to see you fall again. Sure. It was funny.
Okay.
Oh my god, she was right, Jack. Bitch was right.
All right, what are we doing?
I just collected a magic
quest. An Elden artifact.
From the lake. So when you talk to the people, it doesn't actually put it on your map of what
I
you have to do.
Now,
you actually have to listen to them.
It gives you another task. You just click on it down below.
Oh, I don't have that little plus bar open. That's why.
Yay, Artemis Zinn's that makes more completed. Sense.
Our paths diverge.
All right, there we go. That's who I needed to talk to. All right,
help this guy.
Good.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. Who just made a door?
We should pick something.
Hey, let's kill the dragon together. Because I got to kill a dragon.
That sounds awesome.
Which one is the dragon?
I'm not sure. Oh, sweet. I just got credit for whoever's activating the lighthouse thing. Or light reach defense turret.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to do those. I somehow messed it up.
I'll hit this one when we fight.
Oh, nice. Let's kill some shit.
Yeah. I'm all about it.
Take the keys.
Turn on the thing.
You just have to press F.
Wow, there's a lot of things here.
All right, we only need one more of those turrets.
Where'd you get that dragon quest and shit?
Oh, I got a challenge.
Do you guys need to kill Highland Howlers?
Always.
Goddamn right. Except no. Oh, you know what? I'm a fucking idiot, Jeremy. It's Highland Dagoon. Not dragon. It's the text is so small.
Oh, so these guys, the things that we've been beating up looking for your dragon.
Yeah.
Got it.
Dude, I'm in fine print, am I right?
Triple kill.
What's your percentage on Dagoons you killed?
62.
Oh, wow. It's not bad. I'm it.
Challenge begins. Guys, there's so much
Ryan,
to do.
Ryan, have you gone swimming yet with your
dude? I have not.
There's so much to do!
He swims like a fucking alligator. He looks
awesome.
Well,
we are like half alligator.
You have a quest spell available. You can use it by pressing T or clicking the icon in your quest tracker.
Ooh, what's that?
I don't know. I was just talking to people. Some quests give you a special ability or spell to use.
Now we're doing challenges.
I can set a fucking Dagoon trap.
You guys are setting traps and shit?
Do you guys have like a weird mystical wheelbarrow following you around?
I don't.
Because I do.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Jeff, help me kill this thing.
It is interesting.
Sorry, I'm throwing my game for us for a second.
Oh, it's, Michael!
It's the stuff from the lumber guy. I killed it.
I saw you were in a fight here.
What does the lumber guy want?
For sure, Jeremy, as always.
Yeah.
Story of my life.
Don't worry, I just wanted to help you out.
Thanks, bro.
Challenge begins.
Sweet,
challenge begins.
That.
I'm killing a Slimer.
No, they're the good ones. They're the good hosts, Jack. Please. They're their friends.
The marsh grass Slimer died.
Oh, that's a cool lizard.
All right,
it's dead.
I don't know what this is.
I'm going to speak to Evo. This way.
People are all going
guys,
everywhere.
I'm just bombarded with so many missions at once.
Yeah. The beast with a billion.
Yeah,
backs.
What mission is everybody doing?
God, everything.
I don't even know. I'm just following people around and helping when I'm needed.
Collecting Letharian wood.
Yeah, I just got that.
Kill Snoglogs.
Oh, that's so much.
Yeah.
There's a lot going on.
Lots
here.
Of stuff we can do.
Ooh, that was tough to collect.
I'm just glad that Jack's here.
Oh, I completed the Letharian wood.
What is two? That's. How?
Kill the Highland
Dragon. I keep telling people I'll help them, but I don't know what they mean.
Are you Lunar Tuner, Jack?
Look at this thing. It's like a giant.
Whoa, that thing is big.
Giant.
What's your username, Jack?
I am Lady Deathface.
Okay. Oh, turns out it's powerful. In case you wondered, it's real strong.
Hey. Dog, come get caught in this trap.
Not like me strong, but like strong.
I gotta kill a Howler. Sorry, dog.
Where are these goddamn Dagoons at?
Oh, sorry, dude.
Spin move.
Whoa,
spin
level
move,
up,
girl.
Hey,
not bad.
Jack, level 7.
That means you can open your next ruck pack or whatever.
I got a medicating moody mask.
Yeah, you did.
Hey, and a mercurial moody mask. Which one should I do? I'll do the salt rating one. That's what I'll do.
I'm trying to figure out which mission I want to do. Did you guys already do the light reach missions where you help Vilos?
There's a whole bunch of them.
I'm literally just doing whatever I'm standing next
to. Yeah, I'm just saying anything that's an exclamation point I'm going
so
for.
So much.
How about a wheelbarrow following me
I know,
around?
But we gotta collectively
do
something,
wood
right?
One.
Oh, I caught this guy in a bear trap. Fucking stupid.
I got a double kill. I've got 95% of my, snoglug.
Alright. You guys need to quit killing all the Dagons, because Dagon, I need some.
Okay, quit killing them so I can kill them.
I need some Dagon.
I was like,
Dagon,
oh man.
I need
oh,
some.
Oh man, should we not be killing them for some reason? Oh, never mind.
Why do I have a wheelbarrow?
Oh shit, it's following you too now.
Yeah, I've got a wheelbarrow as well. What is this
you
thing?
Guys got the- See, I told you, the wheelbarrow.
I'm killing a boulder.
I need- Where's the Dagons?
Alright, I've killed all the Dagons.
You killed all the Dagons.
All
I need
the Dagons
slime
are
more.
Dead.
God. When will it end?
What's a Dagon?
It's the dog things.
Oh.
I gotta kill Snoglogs.
They used to be plentiful in these lands.
I killed a bunch of Snoglogs.
Now we're gonna have to fucking-
Did you finish your quest?
Oh, I'm at 80% of Dagons.
We're gonna have to resettle them like fucking wolves in Yosemite.
Hey, what's up, Ryan?
They're all gone!
I know.
Where did all the Dagons go?
I know, Ryan.
Where
hey, Dagons!
Dagons!
Wait, no, these are Howlers.
Gone.
You like Dagons?
Are those Dagons still?
Hunter,
Predator.
Double kill.
Scout.
I'd also be equally happy with getting rid of this goddamn wheel. Flying barrow.
Flying barrow.
I wouldn't say it's not a wheelbarrow because there's no wheels.
Well,
make a great point.
Just a barrow.
There's a lot
Walk
of goddamn Daglins to kill.
Look at my trap. Get in the trap. Yeah, you're trapped, stupid.
Speed force.
Okay.
I got a need for excessive speed. I don't know what I'm doing.
Is that.
I'm running some kind of speed course.
Holy shit, somebody just ran past me. I don't know if that was Ryan or not.
I'm the Flash.
Oh god. I almost died. That's actually kind of awesome. When your health gets super low,
yeah.
your sound starts getting muffled in your headphones.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm like, the fastest horn monster alive.
That's the- you're gonna die in a second.
Screw you, Highland Predator. Bam.
Oh, it's a Dagon.
No!
Alright. Hey Jack, can you go ahead and do me a favor and kill that?
See if you can find a female so you can make more.
Oh no, Ryan.
Oh boy, I'm getting close on the snoglogs.
Oh no, Ryan, the wheelbarrow. The wheelbarrow.
Is it following you now?
It's following me.
Alright, the secret
is- Oh, leave me alone, giant. Leave me alone, man, giant man.
You can't get rid of it and you're stuck with it for the rest of your life.
Oh my god. Guys, we've got to kill this- Ah, it's coming for me!
What happened, Ryan?
What's wrong, Ryan?
It's huge!
Holy shit, Ryan.
Look at this, it's like a mountain.
What'd you do, Ryan?
I picked a fight with a mountain.
Oh, you mean that giant stone thing?
I mean, it's like super giant stone thing.
Yeah, no, I know exactly what you're talking about. I just ran past
the
it. We failed!
One. It's an unbound hydro.
I don't fail.
Unbound Hydro Guard.
Oh, maybe it is a different thing.
Yeah, no, this thing is super big.
Oh, this is the dog that was sleeping.
Sorry, Pooch.
I'm gonna go back to town.
It happens, Jack. Oh, God. That's when they're most vulnerable, though.
You'll notice that I'm in great pain.
Oh, rock monster!
Rock?
These zones
rock monster!
Grignack! Grignack!
Grignack! Grignack!
Rock! Rock!
You guys are gonna be so sad you weren't here for this thing dying. Uh-oh,
yeah.
Uh-oh.
But at least you'll have filmed it.
Collect fine Highland pelt.
I hurt.
I'm just fucking running into the distance.
If only we had a healer.
All right, I got a couple things I can turn in.
I'm turning in.
Die!
Oh, I harvested some shit. Right.
Level up!
Oh, no. Oh, leave me alone, please.
I gotta kill 7% more Dagons. F-bomb, lead me to Dagons.
Oh, sorry, anybody who was looking at my screen there, aka the editor.
What did you do?
I was just running around for like, I don't know what, I was getting these red flags and
I got some new boots.
I would go really fast when I got them and
gotta go fast.
Guys, I shot myself with the potato gun. not it's very, I'm very confused.
It'll be okay, Michael.
If I could find one Dagon, I'd be so happy.
Who are you? Are you evil? What are you? Ooh,
Ryan's
yeah,
always
you are,
evil.
So, like, you are not a good person.
And stuff.
Oh, look at that. The Highland thing counts
somebody
as a Dagon.
Somebody else will get there.
Been running past them for hours.
What Highland thing counts as a Dagon?
The things that aren't called Dagons.
Yeah, like the Howler?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not called Dagon.
They said the dog thing, so
when
I just
we kill it to Dagon, you call it a Dagon.
You like Dags.
You like them Dagons?
I like Dags.
Oh, damn Dagons.
Oh, dogs.
So I just have to swim in the water?
Oh, what?
That is one of them,
that's
yeah.
one of the quests, yeah. Swim in the water, and you'll see an artifact in the water, like, as soon as you get in there.
Or just, in my case, stand near someone who did it,
right.
Then you get credit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Done there.
Fuck you, you failed.
Okay.
How about that?
Emperor's Blessing?
Oof, Michael.
Just saying.
We gotta calm down here, Michael, alright? We gotta make friends with these people.
No!
Alright.
Alright, I swam in the water.
These are like giant rats, and I'm gonna kill
seems like nothing happened.
I broke up the fight.
Breaking up fights there, Jack?
Yeah, I did, but I think I'm gonna have to do it again.
Oh, you're gonna break it up again? They're still going at it?
Hey, I need you to do the fight again so I can break it up.
I'm waiting for the fight to
y'all stop fighting, start fighting, stop fighting. Challenge?
Taxi.
Alright.
Fuck.
There, I completed it.
I need to stop talking to people and getting new quests.
Yeah, I know. Like, they just pile up.
Oh,
like,
hey, Jeremy.
Just, I'm getting right. a little
what's up?
Overwhelmed.
Are you doing the find the thing?
How long did you guys have to swim in the water before you found the thing?
I swam, like, 2 seconds.
Oh, what, the artifact?
Yeah.
It was just chilling there.
Yeah, it was, like,
literally,
right
I jumped in the water, and it was right there.
I wonder if...
Oh, tell me I'm not gonna fight this thing.
I've gotta fight a bunch of dudes. If you guys want to come help me, I got a bunch of dudes I'm trying to kill.
Oh, please, I'd love to, but I'm trying to find an artifact that doesn't appear to exist.
What's the artifact look like?
Guys, I found a prized king bull.
What?
And,
a prized one?
Anybody want to help me murder it?
Would I know what it looks like when I saw it?
Michael, you should have asked sooner.
Don't you hit it. This is mine. Don't I see you looking. He hit it. Hey!
Oh, I think it's big.
It's mine.
Oh, I found another one.
Where are you?
Michael.
Getting fucking smacked around. No,
ow. Are you talking about this?
Yes.
Are you talking about this guy?
Oh, that hurt. Yes.
All right, I want to fight it. I want to fucking
fight it.
Fight it.
All right,
yeah,
let's fight it.
You ready?
Complete it.
Oh, I'm ready to hit
it. Oh, you made it, man.
Oh, I didn't do it.
I didn't do it.
Oh God,
you guys
it's
have a different
I don't
one.
I think I can fight it.
Yeah, it's invisible on my screen.
Oh,
you guys have a different one. Than
well, it's kicking our ass on my
it's
screen.
Just
I don't think you fight it.
I don't know
you,
if I can
think
get
it's
near
just
it.
A thing of thing, nature.
Yeah. I mean, I was supposed to. It was a quest.
Oh, you know what that is? I bet that's a. It's kind of like the lasers in the last thing.
It was
just
lore
an environmental
prized
damage.
King bull with cannon launched veggies, which I did.
Oh,
you actually need to lead it somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, maybe I need to keep shooting. Maybe that's it.
Yeah, you shoot the
cannon.
What
is attacking me?
This lady's so mad at me, but it's not.
That's what it is.
God, I wish I could find some lumber.
Don't fight it. I'm luring him in. Hey, if you find the lumber, let me know. I'm going to try.
Oh, right. You don't have all your lumber, man?
Oh, potato launcher.
Where'd you find the lumber?
Please
be a deer.
So full of lumber.
Really?
Take a swim in the lake.
Where'd you find that shit?
With an elven sight so close, there has to be an interesting find.
Was it out here in this area or a different area?
I'm in the lake.
Right. And I found one, and then that was the end
Jeff's
of it.
Having lake troubles. I'm luring the shit out of this guy back to town.
Yeah, good. They massacre the village.
It's, you know, if it happens, it happens. But I completed my quest. That's what counts.
I'm in the lake.
What's I still have to kill enough snoglugs, though.
10,000th time. Killed all those snoglugs forever ago.
Dude, done. Lured him back in the town.
Good job.
Yeah. Now he's free to kill.
So somewhere in the water, you say, there's a... artifact.
Oh!
It was.
Still on it, huh, Jeff?
Oh, it finally showed up!
Oh, there you go. You got it.
Christ, that took forever.
Jeff, how'd you not find that?
Shut your face.
Sounds like it took you like 2 seconds.
I know.
I didn't even look.
Man, if I needed mushrooms, holy shit. Yeah. I'd have it for days, but unfortunately, I need.
Is there ever a moment you don't need mushrooms? That's
right
the real
now.
Question.
This right now.
You're done here now. So living in that moment currently.
There you go.
Hey, you ever kick a giant rock monster in the leg and he fell over?
I leveled.
Pretty funny.
Oh, you're knocking over the rock monster?
Yeah, I kicked him in his rock shin.
I've got a giant prized Kirk bull.
Yeah, yeah, that's the thing Michael was trying to lead.
That's so
gotta lead
5 minutes ago.
Yeah. Gotta lead it back to town.
Oh, level up!
How do you lead it? Oh, he's angry.
Gotta use the potato gun.
You gotta lead it with some veggies,
the veggie
man.
Gun.
Fucking root vegetables!
Yeah, I'm assuming you did that already, that quest.
Dude, I'm gonna return so to like fucking woodcutter Lucas so hard.
Me too, I'm gonna snoglug him.
I'm gonna be like, Lucas, look at all these dead snails and wood. Right.
So I'm just gonna go good here board. And do this.
Oh, Ryan went by in a lizard thing.
Yep.
Lucky.
For the Dominion.
Nice.
Alright, I'm really paring down the list here. I'm down to, okay, return to Guardian. Who's it?
Did y'all inspect all the books at any point?
No.
I did. Every chance I get.
It's a good boy.
Ryan and I are fucking explorers. Boy. We, like, look at shit.
It's true.
50 Shades of... Oh, yeah, that's
I am actually an explorer.
Yeah, me too.
Kay. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off.
God damn it,
rats.
You picked the same one of those, too.
Yeah. Everything about us is the same, Ryan.
Man, you guys knew.
Dude, I'm inspecting 50 Shades of Green, Behind Bondage. What is the name of these?
I'm looking at his schedule.
Forsaken Love.
Where is his schedule?
Blood and Sweat.
I haven't found it yet.
What is this? What did I
just
find?
There it is.
In Bondage. Oh,
already casting.
Toolbox. Oh.
Unstoppable Passion.
Cool.
Boy, he's an avid reader. Blood and Sweat.
Oh my god, I just found a dog that has 4,000 health.
I'm gonna go talk to,
I think he might kill me, guys. Oh god! He just hit me for like half my health.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Run, Michael! Run, Michael!
Oh my gosh!
I'm running down a mountain. From the dog.
Like Ozzy?
Running down the mountain.
Oh, is that not what I was supposed to do?
He's fucking chasing me. He's fucking chasing me. Holy shit. Let me just stop to pick up this wood real quick.
Where's Artemis? What's the gypsy
Ryan?
I
think I got
away. I'm standing here too, and I don't see her. She has also fucked off.
Are you guys?
I'm looking for. Where is she?
I don't know. Lady person's gone.
Artemis.
Dumb coward. Where are you guys going?
Oh, I thought I bought a lizard.
Trying to find Artemis. She's just not here.
Yeah, go over there, and he'll be like, "Oh, she took off already."
Who? Who do I talk to?
The
Artemis.
Dude, follow the thing. There's a guy over there where Artemis was standing.
Yeah, I think it's the directions guy, Ryan.
The directions guy.
Hey guys, I know you're like slugs? Executing someone over here or whatever, but I need to find fucking hey.
Are you guys looking for Tonic Antivian?
I'm looking for Artemis.
Are you serious right now?
Nobody
me?
Here will talk to me and tell facts. Me anything useful.
Well, maybe you're being rude.
That's possible.
Oh, there's a bet. That's a
there's
big
some crazy men yelling in town.
All right,
no
never mind. You know what? I'm gonna go kill a warbot.
Oh, Ryan, I want to kill a warbot.
You want to kill a warbot?
Hey, where's the warbot, Ryan? I'll come with you.
Where
you
at? It says.
Ryan, I swear I bought a lizard, but I don't know how to
use it. Well, you gotta, open your inventory and right-click on the thing you bought.
You gotta, like, use it, like, take it out of the bag first.
Oh, I gotta take my lizard out of the bag.
Yeah,
and it's good for, like,
that's your license.
Hours.
Got it.
I'm returning to Guardian Villos.
See. Yeah, lizard!
I'm on a lizard.
Very excited.
All right, I'm gonna go to this.
Jeremy just turned into Joel there.
Yeah, he did. I'm glad you picked up on that as well.
They did hang out a little too long. So do you got
holy
the quest
crap,
too?
I got a lot
yeah,
of
I'm heading for that war
let's
bot.
Do it.
It's far
wait,
away.
Where are you guys?
It is
where
far.
Are you guys at? Before you, we're right outside the village.
So the only zone story I have left is optional.
It's not a zone story, then, right?
It says zone story, Light in the Dark Land, optional.
What's up? Hey, crazy comment.
Does it say optional?
Hey,
right
what's up?
Collect
okay,
all the provisions, protect the provisions from endangered wildlife.
Let's do this thing.
I can't find Artemis, so
I think
it.
I'm up to that one as well.
All
Jeff.
Right,
I
I'm following Painful Itch.
That's all I have left. Use the teleporter to combat training.
Yeah,
like,
ooh,
it's like
go.
In the hill.
Ghost.
Oh, yeah. I'm talking to this guy. Oh, what the
hey,
fuck?
Hey, can you share the quest with me? If you right-click it, you should be able to share with group.
Oh, can you share it with me, too? What's the quest?
Share with group.
There we go.
Ooh, ooh. Are we going through that? The spider tunnel?
Well, no. I went in here, and then it said no. Okay. And then I went out, and it said yes.
I'm going in.
This GPS is not very reliable.
Oh, it kicks you off your lizard, though.
It does. It's alright.
Wow, guys,
oh god, ow!
Holy shit, dicks,
bro.
I'm dead!
Oh, bro, yeah. I am so bad in here!
These are level 50s.
How'd that work out for you guys?
Ow!
Don't go
Why would
in
you
there.
Lead me into that?
It hurts so much. It hurts so
well,
much.
Well, I managed to survive it, but you guys are assholes.
Did you guys die?
Ryan!
Ryan and Jeremy died.
So not good.
Why would you bring me there?
I don't know. I was just following the thing. I don't want to fight the warbot anymore.
Fuck that warbot.
I'm gonna help these little bunny people.
Pretty intent on fighting the warbot.
Fuck that warbot.
I got bit to death by a mean spider.
Hey, Ryan, I need to find and speak with Artemis Zinn.
Yeah, good luck.
Zinn.
If you figure that out, I would love to know.
Okay.
My guy's like, I bet he's shivering right now at the thought of those spiders.
Somebody tell me where to go.
Just anyone with an exclamation point over
there. There is none.
I'm right there.
You can collect trinkets with me if you want.
Chef's over there getting trinkets.
I do actually need
this
some trinkets.
This guy, okay, I'm talking to this guy, which I think is where you are, Ryan. Because I have the same thing you have.
The Artemis Zinn thing?
Yeah, and the dude that's standing there instead of her says, go check out the fucking dude's house.
I don't have a dude there instead.
I was just at the house, so.
What dude? Where do you see dude? Can you show me where you see the dude?
What dude? Give me his name.
His name is, Guardian Velos.
Yeah, that dude. I've talked to him.
Yeah, well, I'm saying, he's just like, hey. If you notice, the Artemis Zinn quest is called, it says Vigilance, and when you talk to him, it says Vigilance. So, like, I'm assuming they're somehow related.
Okay, I got it.
Got it, Ryan?
Come to me, I'll show you how to do it.
Where are you at?
What are you doing?
Back in front of Guardian Velos. Michael, come to me.
I'm standing at Velos.
Okay, wait, you are? Where are you?
Yes, I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay. So talk to Velos, go through his entire conversation tree.
Yeah. Did that.
And then walk over to this guy. Don't even talk to him, just walk over to him. Did it work?
Yep.
There you go.
Sure did.
Jack, what number are you on?
I'm at the Gain the Trust of Elder Warden, or Elder Cave, or Wave Caller, Miss Dancer, and
Did you break
mother.
Up the fight yet?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that's why, yeah, I broke that up, yeah.
Okay.
I don't,
Jeff.
Sorry, I didn't realize that's what it was.
You have news?
Oh, that thing, yeah, Oh, that fight, okay. That one time.
Hey.
Jeff's gotta be further, because he broke up the fight already.
Yeah.
God, you move so much faster with this thing. Holy shit.
And I'm close to, like, Jack.
Yeah, you're pretty close.
Let's get to Jack, you should hold up.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand here. Like, I'm by a weird water thing.
Okay.
So I'm gonna stay here until, you get over
here. Oh, I was supposed to protect him from the wildlife. Oops, I fucking... Oops.
There's Torque.
Can I just swim down this river?
So did you protect the provisions from wildlife?
I just got to that quest.
Okay. There, yeah, me too.
Yeah, do that thing.
The provisions are looking a little stinky.
They're looking stinky. Oh, there's a big one.
Okay, Jack.
Hey.
Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Hi, we're on the same mission now.
All right, so did you talk to the guy and you got the thing?
Victory.
I have all in good faith.
Completed.
Okay. That's where I'm at.
I don't have
We
that
did
yet.
Together.
Cool. Yeah, we did. Now we meet Tonic Anthony.
I didn't.
What's this?
You didn't? Where are you?
I already met him first.
Huh?
I went and talked to him first.
Yeah.
What's this
dude? Are you going to meet Torek, Ryan?
Yes.
Oh!
Just jump into it.
Woo-hoo!
Whoa!
I'm also collecting, shiny baubles.
I'm at Torek, but I can't seem to talk to him.
Maybe he doesn't want to talk to
you. Ah, here we go.
Double kill. Triple
that
kill.
That is just the best.
Speak to Papyrus Octavius.
What? Does this person want me to play fucking kickball?
Yeah?
I hope that the answer is yes.
Oh, that's cool.
Pyrrhus Octavian. Pyrrhus! Pyrrhus! There you are. There
kick
you are.
Kickball at Darkwood Festers.
Oh, kick the shit out of him.
You tell me yours.
What?
Send
you
that ball,
the ball
back
at
where
him.
It came
That's
from,
great.
Jeremy.
So now I need to pick up Dominion supplies? Is that what you're doing,
Ryan? How do I kick a ball at you, though? Darkwood Festers.
Jeremy's playing fucking kickball.
Guys, we're gonna be pro fucking Wildstar people before this is over.
Yeah?
I feel like, you know, a lot of times people that have played games that we do videos in, they watch it and they're like, they're doing everything wrong. Not this one.
They're gonna be like, these guys did everything perfectly.
They're gonna be like, I didn't even know you could do it. I didn't even know you could hit F and find out where to go.
They made so many shortcuts.
Yeah, did they put, like, Achievement Hunter macros in this? The answer is yes, they did.
I kicked the ball at you. Fuck off now. We're done playing.
I want to know is when can I kill the Warbot?
I mean, it sounds like not today from what you were saying earlier.
Does seem like it was awful dangerous.
I didn't see it, but it sounded bad.
We didn't get to the Warbot. It was the spiders on the way to the Warbot.
Really? I mean, kind of even more telling, though, right?
Yeah.
I mean, in a way.
I have to gain the trust of somebody. You did all this already, Jack?
No. Gain the trust is where we're on.
Yeah, that's where we're at. That's what we're waiting for. The All in Good Faith.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we're waiting for.
Oh.
I need to pick up Dominion supplies, but that's where I'm at. I'm at one step behind you. I'm not following.
I'm just
standing
kicking a ball at people. What the fuck am I doing?
You're still doing that.
This motherfucker.
Still kicking a ball at
people. Just having a fucking ball over here.
Is that you? Playing with the ball people?
I'm playing with the ball people.
Oh, damn. I pick up these boxes quick. They're just all sitting right here in a pile for me.
Kickball. Kickball.
Did you get it, Ryan?
I got that.
Did you get the quest?
How do I kick the ball?
T.
Oh, God.
Oh, the first things will get pissed at you.
I just walked up to it and kicked it.
Oh, that will also probably make it.
Oops.
Bad.
All right, I'm in the volleyball area. I see volleyballs flying all over the place.
I may have picked a fight with somebody's dog. And then I killed it.
All right, I'm up to the gain the trust.
Nice.
Yeah, it's one of the ways we gain the trust is by the primal water vessels.
Crap. Wait a minute.
You guys doing that?
All right,
I'm not doing shit.
That kickball thing might actually be part of that mission.
It is, I think.
All right, come over here. Everybody come over here to the kickball place.
Yeah, let's all do the
kick
same thing.
Kick the ball at the primal thingy.
Yeah, let's kick the ball.
Where's the kickball thing?
Well, I kicked it.
Hey, over here. Yeah, see that, Jeff?
All right, I'm coming to you guys.
Over here.
Do you guys have your own little dude following you around?
Not yet. So do we talk
to
this dude?
Talk to that
dickhead
person.
This is the Stormseeker Broodling. He's my friend.
All right, so are we talking to this guy?
Yeah.
All right. Sometimes I kick
him. All right, so what do I do now? Play with the
ball?
There's
a ball. All right, kickball at Darkwood Fisters.
And so it's T to kick the ball.
Oh, I kicked the shit out of him.
Ow, I got shocked. The ball keeps disappearing before I get there.
I just keep running into it, and I'm laying everybody out. What are you supposed to do?
These little fuckers are playing keep away
from me. I'm kicking the shit out of them.
No. If you hit T, a little thing comes out of you.
Yeah.
And, you just need to kick what it's telling you to kick.
It's not telling me to kick anything.
Yeah, it's not telling me to kick anything.
What's your mission say? Do you have another mission that says kickball
at... It says kickball at Darkwood Fisters.
I did it! So that's these little
guys. It's a different guy, that's why.
What's the primal water vessel?
It's over here, Ryan, if you see where I am.
I do not.
I'm in the field doing flips. Look to your left.
I did it.
All right, so now
I should be over here.
See Jack
perform. Wait, no, what?
Ryan.
Where are you?
Ryan.
I can't find you.
I'm literally on you.
I don't understand.
All right, I see you now.
Did you guys all kick the ball here?
I gotta kick the ball at the Stormseeker Totem.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I did that.
And then, so eventually you'll get a vessel thing. You got to kick the ball at that, and it'll turn into a big dude.
Yeah, the water vessel. I got to do that.
The water vessel. I'm still looking for it.
Where is the fucking water vessel?
It's a little like bucket over here.
Where do you get a ball from?
You just hit T. You just hit the ball.
I got it. Oh, God, big dude.
Oh, yeah, I saw you do it. He smacked you, too.
Big dude. Oh, my God. I still don't see the bucket.
Well, he just...
All right, I did it.
Maybe
it
reappears now.
Yeah, solid waste. You're standing right near where it spawns.
Yeah,
where's
I saw
the
you
bucket?
Kick the ball at
the
water the
bucket?
Vessel.
Kick ball
absolutely
into Lake Lauren.
Nowhere.
Yeah, that bucket ain't fucking here anymore.
Anybody see a water vessel?
We're all having that same discussion. Apparently, Jeremy knows what it looks like.
Kick ball.
Oh,
Elder,
is this one? Is this one?
Where?
Elder Broodmother.
Back by where you got that first thing, get the trust of everybody.
Wasn't it?
Locate. You are. All right, I completed the first one. I gained the trust of Elder Broodmother.
Is this one
focus
right here?
Ah, I can actually highlight you.
Oh, yeah,
that
that's
is
a,
one.
That's a water vessel.
There you go.
I guess there is a bunch.
Big guy. Oh, I got a cool looking mask.
What's a water vessel look like?
It's like a little pot.
Yeah.
Helps to kill it.
Thank you.
No problem.
All right, now what? Kickball into Lake La Rolaine.
Just into the lake.
And then finally you gotta kick one at that the fucking rat lady you got the thing from.
Alright, what should we gain the trust of next? The wave collar or the mist dancer?
The mist dancer.
Where's the mist dancer? So a water vessel's like a bucket?
Yeah.
I'm kicking the ball to like nothing's happening.
Whoops, wrong button.
Once everybody's done with that.
Yeah, I did get some wet dust.
Where the fuck is the lake? Is this not the lake right here?
Well, hit F. It'll tell you exactly where to go.
Okay. You have to go into the lake.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Kick ball into lake.
It has to actually, like, make it.
There we go.
I don't know why these people are so obsessed with kickball, but...
I don't know. It seems rude to me.
Kick ball into lake.
There we go.
Kick ball into brood mother.
I ceremoniously check to the brood mother.
Oh, man.
Come here. Right in the ass where she doesn't see it coming.
Boom!
Laid you out. Now that we've gained your trust by completely effing you up.
How do you kick it into the lake? I'm doing it.
Yeah, you have to go real deep. You have to go right to the edge, like you're about to go swimming, and then kick it in. Like swim in the water and then go back on land, like an inch.
Yeah, bring it back just a touch.
Sup, crazy comet? Hang on.
Sup?
You ready for this?
You got nice tits.
All right, now I need to do the other two trust things. Let's all wait. Yeah. Nice. Let's all wait until we're there. I'll stand at the mist dancer.
Am I deep enough, Ryan?
Where are you?
Right here.
Come over here. Over here a bit. It's like right here.
You got a cool looking helmet, man.
Thanks.
I'm kind of jelly of that helmet. You look like Firefly, the Batman villain.
Oh, I feel like I'm cooler than him, but
yeah, probably.
You know.
So who are we earning the trust of next?
Mist Dancer.
We're at Mist Dancer.
Do I need this small
Jeremy,
speech fetish?
I don't want to alarm you, but somehow I apparently have summoned a bomb to the top of your
head. Yeah, why is Crazy Comet have a bomb next to their name on our
card? Because I'm unpredictable!
I think I may have done that.
Ah!
Oh god, there's a bomb on my screen! There's a ghost on my screen now!
What the fuck?
I'm marking you as a target.
Cool.
I'm a luchador!
Dude, I'm solid waste. Can you make me a poop emoji?
When pigs fly, bitches. Rooster teeth.
There you go.
Nice. Okay.
So I'm collecting the hybrid birds or whatever?
We're all gonna go together.
Get this off my fucking screen!
Well, I haven't done anything yet, I'm just standing there.
I don't know how.
Alright, is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys ready to
collect
some birds?
Collect meat from birds.
Alright, talk to...
Wait, where are you collecting meat from?
Talk to the mist dancer and get the quest.
Alright, let's head out, guys.
Highland birds!
To the birds!
Fuck up these birds. I'm stuck.
What?
Did you run into the same, like,
all right.
Yeah, everybody did.
Let us all right into there.
Kind of stuck us in here. All right, these don't look like birds,
I'll
be honest.
No, they fly. Haven't you ever had buffalo wings? These things fly.
No. Oh, Broadwing. There you go.
Kill it!
Oh, it can actually fly. God damn it. Okay.
It's all right, we can still get it from there. Need, absolutely.
Damn, we only need to
guys,
go three
I
of
really
them.
Agreed. Ooh. Okay.
Who got
I
it?
I won!
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So fucking happy for you.
I hope you die.
Don't talk to anybody over there.
Don't talk to anyone.
What'd you do?
There's too many quests.
There's 1,000 quests here.
Alright, more birds. More birds. Here's a bird over here. Broadwing. Oh, it's dead.
Well, Ryan and I just got some
66%.
Damn it, I didn't get credit for that.
Well, you gotta suck up the meat off the ground, too.
I've been trying to attack painful itch. Alright.
Hey.
Alright. Where's some more birds?
Are you a cream or a salve?
Oh, there's one.
There's one flying right
in front of
us.
It's in the sky.
Hey, you!
Come down here!
Somebody throw anything?
Jack can. What? You're ranged, right?
Hey, bird! Get down here so I can kill your ass.
Come here!
Hi.
Say that to my face!
Say it to his face.
Slash, shake fist in anger.
I don't actually see what you're.
Yeah, I'm next to
at.
Solid waste. Where you got? Where's the bird?
Bird
oh, there
above
they are.
Us,
oh, yeah,
flying in the sky
oh, yeah,
like birds will do.
All right, check.
Somebody.
This
oh, he's
out.
Coming down. He's coming down. He's coming down. He's coming down. Fucking kill his ass. Hey, touch the ground, you piece of shit.
Or we could just kill this one that's on the ground right here.
Well, he can do that too.
I'm gonna go into his nest.
The one that just landed that I was just talking about.
I pissed it off. Delicious meat.
All right, I need.
I got 66%.
Yeah, same
100% here. Yay! Here's another bird right here. Come to me.
66%.
Come to me.
I got one right here. I'm fighting it.
Where?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
You can always click
it's
on
almost
the
dead.
Name.
It's almost dead. You can,
the, oh, it's about to do something. Oh, oh it's like swooped.
Group list, just click right. on the person's name and it highlights it. Let's see
there. There we go, I'm done.
Oh yeah, mouse to feed.
I got it, yep.
And we got mouse to feed.
Are we all good?
Yeah, return to the Elder Mist.
Go.
Dancer. Turn that shit in.
Oh, I got a luchador mask.
And
did you really?
Yeah. It means Ryan assigned him.
I marked everybody just so we could see each other easier.
I have an octopus.
All right. I gained that one now. I just got to get the wave collar.
The prey was rewarding.
Maybe a little
ahead. Oh, my inventory's full. Oh, no.
I'm over by the wave collar whenever you guys are ready.
Whoa, was that really it for the Mist Dancer?
Yeah.
Oh.
Look.
Well, she was.
They're simple people.
Yeah. She's like, all right, cool. Yeah, birds. Sure.
So we all needed to eat. That was it.
All right, yeah, let's do this wave collar business. All right,
summon spirits from the primal vessels.
Oh, yeah.
Let's make sure we stick together on this so we don't have to do it a bunch of times.
It's possible I've already done 60% of this one.
How?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, God.
These right. things happen.
Oh, yeah, there's one right there.
There's one.
Nice. Murdered.
Okay.
All right,
another
I got
one over zero
here.
For that.
Yep, there's one right
no
here.
No credit for that.
Everybody gather around before
okay,
we turn
right,
on that
right,
other
I'm
guy.
Coming, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Do it. We got to turn it on before that other guy does it.
I'm here. I'm here.
I think he may have done it first. Yep, he did it first.
Okay. No credit for that.
We need to not
there's
have
another one
that
over
guy
here.
Do it. Just do it quick. Do it quick.
All right.
Don't let that guy touch it.
All right.
I did one. There you go. Good job.
80%.
All right.
Nailed
killed
it.
One.
20%. Okay, two more over here.
Here we go.
I'm at 20% as well.
No,
yeah.
Mine's still... What?
You guys here?
Yeah, I'm doing this one, right.
I see Jeremy.
Yeah, my shit's not...
You do not turn your shit in.
Oh, there
it
goes.
I just started it.
So. What the hell?
I'm at 60.
I'm at 60% as well.
Oh, yeah, it
60.
Is.
60.
Oh, I'm looking at the wrong fucking mission.
Jeremy!
I'm at 60, I'm good.
All right.
Then chill out, guy.
So we just need two more.
Over here. I'm the bomb. Follow the bomb.
I'm the bomb.
Dude, I like my little fucking.
I don't see the bomb.
Chef's hat. It's awesome.
Well, you can also just click on my name.
Woo!
Man, this sucks for running water.
Right, well,
I got 80.
I guess you got credit for it, so you're good.
I also
Ooh,
have
no
80. No
Ooh,
idea
no
where any of that was happening. Oh, there's one.
Reading a book. Reading a book.
I got another one here.
Primal water vessel.
Oh, Jack's got another one. Oh, right there. Cool.
Boom.
Nice.
Oosh.
All right.
Oh, all right. Never mind. I won't summon
boop,
you.
Boop, all right. Boop, all done.
We did it.
We do. We got the trust. Boop,
turn that in, son.
Let's go turn this shiz in.
He'll be like,
I trust you.
Oh, book.
You're great.
I'm collecting a book.
You are welcome among the rat
oh,
people.
Ryan, why are you so slow?
Wait a minute. You played Vermintide? You killed millions of us.
This guy.
He's more of like a Skeksy vibe from these guys.
What have you learned? Ow! I learned you fucking fuck off.
All right, speak with the elder spirit. Well, ow, what the?
Hang on, I got a guy here.
Giant
he's being a
monster
jerk.
Thing.
He's dead.
All right, he's dead. All right, let's...
So the next one is just to escort the lifter from Stormseeker Village.
That's it.
Wait, where is that?
Level one? Up!
What the f***? Are you
next?
Are you eight now,
he
Ryan?
He just fucking cussed at me.
Who cussed at you?
The level up guy is like, that's burp, awesome!
Oh, yeah, when you level
do
up.
That.
Dude, you know what's fucking weird? When I look out at the lake, I can see the reflection of my fucking octopus in the water.
That's actually kind of cool.
All right, so we got to escort
like,
this guy?
Should we escort this guy and then have it be
Jack.
It?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Sure.
Is it, everybody got it?
I'm at the guy.
I'm at the guy, too.
The guy you need to escort?
Wait, no, it Arcanus. Gives you another objective way over there.
Oh, really?
Whoa. Yeah, we're 200 meters away.
It does give you another objective?
Yes. Whoops.
79 meters,
We'll meet it where the objective is. Damn it.
Yeah, Storm Seeker.
Oh, there's a ton of disciples and shit.
God damn it.
All right, this is gonna be it. Let me know when you guys are ready to go.
What is he talking about?
All right, I'm here.
I guess we're gonna fight.
I'm also here.
All right.
Oh, guess we're not gonna fight these guys.
Everybody here?
Yep.
I'm almost there. Now,
waiting on Ryan.
I don't know what he's saying. I'm trying to talk to him.
Yeah,
it's not working.
Something just left.
All right. All right, I'm talking.
Sent relics already. What he's saying.
Escort the lifter from the Storm Seeker.
Okay, well, let's escort this thing then.
Okay, but
I guess I can't.
It's right here. It's right here.
I can't talk to him either.
Hold on, starting. Come over here. The hold up. It's right here.
It's going already.
It's going. Come over here.
It's somebody else started it, so we're good.
Oh, okay. So we have to...
We have to kill all these guys. We gotta protect the lifter.
Killed.
Is he moving, though?
No, it stopped and
it
said, hold up. See,
this
and there
gotcha.
It goes. There it goes.
Gotcha.
All right.
Good.
Put Bastion,
nice
on,
work,
put Bastion on top.
Yeah.
God, I really miss my Razor mouse right now. Fucking all the extra buttons.
Yeah, it's actually pretty damn convenient.
Wait, why don't I have one here?
I don't know.
No, wait, we didn't get them here, did we?
Oh, yeah, I've got two.
Oh, it's on my other computer.
Oh, God.
That's right, I have like nine computers.
Wow. Fuck.
Oh, more bad guys.
Oh, man, they did not stand
a chance.
Oh, hold
up, fail.
Level up.
Victory.
Victory.
What?
All right. Said victory.
Moving along.
For me, no,
I think that
hold out fail
was a challenge thing.
Oh. Oh, all right. Did it.
Yeah.
Now we just return to...
We're the best.
Nope, you just hit C. You can just talk to him.
It says prerequisites not met.
Did we fail? Is that why it's over?
No, I did it. We did it.
All right.
All right.
You sooner, citizen.
Hey, and that's it. That was the end of that mission.
That's, yeah.
We did it.
Kicked its ass.
Fucking yes.
Well, so we just wait a minute.
Treacherous territory.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but we just beat Wildstar.
Yep, that's it.
Fucking
that's it. That's game over.
Dude, who wants to help me fight this fucking boulder?
Here's the thing, Jeff. There's a new game plus.
Oh, excellent.
Yep, we could actually
Where's the boulder? I'll help you,
Jeremy. He's...
I found the poison spirit walker, just so you know, for next time.
You found him already?
Yeah, and he's dead as shit.
Oh, Iron Chunk.
Look
absolute need.
Look at this dead bastard.
I feel like I've made some real progress today.
Yo. Damn it.
I feel like I made some friends.
Did you talk? Did you investigate
him
yet?
No, he's dead as shit. I didn't want to touch it.
I'm not
going to
touch it either.
I don't want to get the
He knows what he's got.
All right.
Holder. All right, well, there you go. Let's,
All right, so this is Wildstar. It's free to play. It's, you should check it out. Thank you for sponsoring for, thank you for sponsoring the video.
Hey, great job, Chuck.
Thank you.
You guys are cool to play video games with.
Oh, damn, dude. Holy shit. I hadn't used that ability yet. It's good.
What, you're 64% of what, Michael?
The 71%
of
the kill the skeech
thing. Oh, my God, there's a giant, like, thing over here.
There's a giant thing.
A skeech hag.
Yeah, it is.
Kill the skeech hag.
That's the mother of all the skeech.